art is I kind of feel sad, because specifically with this photo, in these photos, they like the people in the artwork seem sad, and it just like kind of like doesn't make me feel good on the inside, because people from these different nationalities are feeling not happy until that. So.
Artwork in the school, and especially me, because in the photo, the kid's holding a soccer ball, and my favorite sport is soccer. And he looks like he's really enjoying it, but and he's a lot happier than a lot of the other kids in some of the photos, because they look very sad.
When I first saw this photo, I felt joy because there's art in the photo, and I really like art because it's a way people can express themselves. And
this piece of art is really meaningful to me, because this girl right here, she looks really happy to have the dog. And me personally, I really like dogs, so seeing someone able to be happy with their dog just makes me really happy and makes this the most meaningful piece of art in the school to me.
I think this art improves the students' display, because like it shows that children, there are kids around the world that aren't that are less fortunate than us, but we just have like all the natural things we have. Like we have money, we have food, we can get anywhere pretty much. But then there are like kids in like Africa and poor countries that just don't have the natural resources.